gotten things, just made these things a little bit more interrelated or a little bit more concrete, because you have, this is concrete, but then the rest of the pictures is hard to figure out, and it's really not easy to figure out the relationship of this to the different other parts of the picture. So, you know, there's nothing wrong with this and this and this, but it's just hard to relate this back to this this piece. If I could relate this piece back to the rest of the picture, then I might work.
Lo que querían representar, la corriente eléctrica crea el movimiento del tren.
He wanted to represent the electrical current.
It's impossible. I can't even tell it's a train. It's hard to understand. I mean, this looks like a building here, for example. You know, I think, and then this is, I don't know what these objects are. That's the problem. It doesn't, you don't know if it's a train or it's electricity. I can't tell what it's electricity. So it's, and this is very concrete, and this is abstract. The concrete doesn't relate very well to the abstract. I think that's the best way of putting it. The real doesn't relate well to the abstract.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Keep going, you'll get it, you'll get it. It works.